for some real education, the mausoleum at Halicarnassus, also known as the Tomb of Mausolus, was a tomb built between 353 and 350 BC in Halicarnassus, present-day Turkey. It was created for Mausolus and his sister wife, Artemisia II of Korea. The structure was designed by the Greek architects Satyrus and Pythias of Preen. Its elevated tomb structure is derived from the tombs of neighboring Lycia, a territory Mausolus had invaded and annexed around 360 BC.
And the word, you may remember the word Mausolus, right? It's from the word mausoleum. This is one of the seven wonders of the ancient world. And from it, we get the word mausoleum, named after this conquering king, Mausoleum King Mausolus. And so if you take a look at the image, Mike, and of course, we are only able to draw. This is an interesting fact. Of the seven wonders of the ancient world, there is only one that has not crumbled. And so this was the last one to fall. This one didn't fall until well into the post-Christian era, post-classical era in the Christian era. But everything else is gone. This one was the last one to stand. Of course, the obvious one, the only one that has not yet crumbled so far, is the pyramids. That's one of the ancient wonders that still remains. It's the only one. But as Katie pointed out to you, and so you're looking here at artists' representations. In 353 BC, Mausolus died, and his queen, who was also his wife and sister, Artemisia, spared no expense to pay tribute to him. The tomb was built on this beautiful hill, as you can see it there, overseeing the city and the ocean. Lovely position right there. The tomb was featured at the center of an enclosed stone courtyard. Stairs to the courtyard were flanked by lions carved out of stone. The architects included many popular mythological scenes portrayed upon the mausoleum walls. Each corner of the tomb has a sculpture of a warrior on horseback to protect that tomb. The structure was constructed from marble, and sculptures of Greek mythology and history are all over the relief as well as the freestanding statues. Scenes that were depicted include the Battle of the Centaurs versus the Lapiths, and the depiction of warrior women race. Even the Amazons' queen, Artemisia, lived 2 years longer than her husband. After her death, both she and the king were buried in the unfinished tomb, and it would linger for about 800 years before a series of devastating earthquakes brought it mostly to the ground.